My hero is Dave Sanders. Dave Sanders was a high school teacher in Columbine, Colorado, and was still a high school teacher during the Columbine massacre. The heroic story starts out when he hears gunshots and runs to the cafeteria to tell the children to hide under the tables. Next, as he's walking through the hallway to find the remainder of the students to hide, he was shot in the back and in the neck. Another student and a teacher found him and dragged him to a nearby science lab where all the students Sanders told to hide. Sanders told the other teacher to tell the children to barricade the windows and the doors and to also hide under the tables and desks as well as they could. One student was still attending to Sanders for first aid and showing him pictures of his wife and children, keeping him talking. That day, Sanders saved over 100 students, and he is a hero because of it. I mean, the other teacher is too, but Sanders is definitely.